turn that one off. Record. Turn that one off. Record.
Still.
Oh,
So what we're going to do is, Rusty and I will be out here facing up this way like this, okay? And you'll be like this. And what I want you to do is take your left hand. Show me your left hand. Everybody show me your left hand. No, your other left hand. And take your hand like this. The way we used to do this, and the person baptized them and put it over your nose and let you under and up back up. I don't do that because that means I'm controlling your breathing. You're the one controlling your breathing. So what I would do is I'll put my hand on your back, hold your head, and when I say, okay, so you're face to face, I baptize you, hold it, and I'm buried with him. Again, if you take a deep breath, hold your nose. Now, really important, bend your knees. Relax. Bend your knees. Down. Back up. Now, if you don't bend your knees, I have to hold you down like that. No, seriously. But just bend your knees. Just bend your knees. Because you're just going right underwater, right back up. Okay? Any questions with that? Any questions? Anybody? You guys have any questions? Yes, sir? A second. I mean, it's just like going down and right back. No, you're going to be. He asked a really important question. How long are you going to be underwater? A second. I mean, it's not going to be long. Okay. Now, it looks like it's starting. The rain's starting to pick up. And, now, there's no particular order we're going in.
Milo.
But what we want to do is, I know there's some taking pictures. We want to make a line going out there, and one at a time come up. Okay. Because every one of you guys are important. Okay. This is not a team thing, this is an individual thing, okay? So every one of you be baptized today is important. Anybody have any questions about baptism? All right. Well, just know, if you have any questions now, for your students and adults, I have your Daily in Christ books at the office. If you already have one, that's fine. If you don't, we will get that to you.
He's a good swimmer.
Oh, is he good?
Yeah. Caleb might be worried about Jonathan. He'll figure a way out. He's smart and he's good. Talented.
Father, we love you. Thank you for the blessings of this day. Thank you for this ordinance. Father, we just pray that you protect us now as we go into the waters of baptism. Father, your word says go to where there's much water. Father, that's where we've come today. We've come today to honor you and to glorify you. And Father, we've come to lift up the name of Jesus. Father, we know today that you are Lord of Lords and King of Kings. We thank you for every soul that you saved in this baptism.
Yes.
Today. God, we thank you for all you're doing in their lives. I pray you will strengthen them and you will grow them to a place, Father, that they know who you are. And, Father, they can walk with you daily. Father, that is our desire, that they come to know you deeper and deeper each and every day. Father, protect us now as we go into the waters. Hold the storm back, Father. We know you can. And we're asking you to speak today, Father. We're asking you to speak. And hold it back, Father, for this very special time. Father, we're not going to run through this. We won't rush through this. Father, but we're asking you to hold the storms back that we may be able to do this ordinance of baptism today. We love you and we praise you in Jesus' name. And amen.
Amen.
Amen. Rusty and I will go out and get in the water and find out kind of who we need to be to walk out there. And then these guys will fill the line. That's it. There's no kick in the water. Just however you want to go. There you go.
I'm going this way because if not, I will mess up and walk in front of him. And I don't want to.
Over here,
like, man.
Great day. Man, it's just awesome. I know it's raining, but hey, you know what? I'd rather be in the rain baptizing it to be in the dry than be dry.
Amen.
Amen.
Okay?
Amen.
It is good to be here today. All you baptism attendants, come on out. Come on out here with me. Don't be afraid. Okay. Rusty's got you.
Rusty. Are you sure it's Rusty?
I'm
Gus, would you pray with me? Would y'all do that? Father, we love you. We praise you for this time together. We thank you for this wonderful, wonderful time of baptism. Father, may it honor you and glorify you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you,
Lord. Amen.
So, Jill, is it your testimony that you've invited Jesus to live in your heart? You know, in the general person, Lord, say baptize you, my sister, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. You are now buried with him, raised to walk, and then to life.
Woo!
Thank you.